What is up, everybody? JediRalts here, and welcome back to Splatoon 2. Last time, we took out the last sub-boss before the ending of the game. We are now at the home stretch. And I think I went the wrong way. Poop! No, I don't want to go to Slime St. Garrison. I want to go back to Cephalon HQ. I'm fucking moving around trying to figure out where I'm going, and then suddenly there I'm going the wrong way. Hey, am I right? Funny stuff. Well, let's definitely get back to where we were and figure out how to actually maneuver it. Probably the charger. There's probably hooks that I'm just not, that I just wasn't looking for. Oh, stops, huh? Alright, saving 6 more zapfish, and then Callie herself. Let's try this path. Octavio, you are a dick. I hope you know that. Oh, wow! Ah, so close. Woo! Alright, up we go. By up we go, I mean, I guess not up we go. I lied. But hide the first thing. Here we are. 2 minutes into the video. Boom! I could really use some more data on the slosher. I know we're in the middle of an epic rescue mission, and you should be using the best weapon that you can, but data. But I need that weapon data, please. Hope you're feeling jumpy today. Oh, always. Am I not always feeling jumpy as jump? Ow. Well, that was quite rude. It's chasing me. You suck. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I lied about it being easy-peasy lemon-squeezy, by the way. I thought I had to get on the top. I'm dumb. Just got to exist on it for a little while, and then off we go. Come on, you spineless bastards! Roy here! Ah! Damn it! I've got one life left because I've been stupid. I haven't been on my feet. I've been out. I have, Jesus, come on. Who? Alright. Bucket! Come on, bucket! Bucket! There we go. Slosh you as much as I can. No! Come on! Well, that's that. I lost. Oh, fuck off. Are you am I gonna have to go back to? Okay. Damn it. Sheldon requests, because I gotta use the stupid bucket. Come on. Can I not just use the dualies? Can I not use anything? The bucket. Hand me the bucket, Sheldon. Thanks. Can I skip your dialogue? Oh, fucking jeez. Well, that sucked. I died in the same fucking spot 3 times. No, you are the worst. Checkpoint me. Alright, let's try not to suck this time. It's those walls, those horizontal walls, the vertical walls that I have to hold on to the whole time. I'm not very good, especially if I'm like, if I go too far up, I lose it. I lose the grip. Wait. Alright. Let's do this a little better. That's a much easier thing that I just did. Screw trying to get it the other way. Whatever way I did was the best way. Rock the block, block rocker. Sheldon, you're trying. Sheldon's like, I just want to sound cool. I just want to be cool like the rest of you. Right. Assuming there's something I need to hit. Alright. Let's see. Get you. Oh, sponge. Hi, sponge. And you. Wow, you're way up there. Woohoo! Onward! Those Octarians and their weird moving platforms that make no sense. Structurally, why would you want so many of these moving platforms? No, I'm not gonna kill myself that way. Damn it! I was right there! You can't do that to me, game! Sure. I was, like, right there! No baddies here, except there's baddies here. In this box, I bet. Oh. Come on! Surprise! Another one. Devil this egghead! Your crazy movement is the worst! Your wacky movement sucks. Alright, next up. Alright, let's see. Looks like there's a switch on every side. Yes, switch on every side. Alright, what are you? You're just the checkpoint that I hit. Have I gone here yet? No. Hey, kablam! Alright, some shielded bastard. I can't get past him with the bucket. Suck. Oh, that cube thing is moving. So it's gonna do that, and then once it gets a little closer to me, I can do it. Ah, I missed. I was about to say, like, is it closer on the other side? But I don't think it is, so I'm not gonna follow it. Shit! It's right there. He appeared. And the key goes in this. Should probably be on you. You and you. Boom! That took too long. Transfer junction, intersection of the soul. That sounds fabulous as shit. Alright, Octavio. We've taken out one of your stupid things. What else you got? Everything is sad! Not here. We're gonna get off at a different junction. How about... my blue. How about this one up here? This one looks like a junction I could work with. Or, you know, fine. You don't have to. I didn't want to anyways. Joke's on you. I wanted to go here. You can reach. Keep doing that. Second one. This is tough. This is a tough overworld maneuver. Find the zapfish. That's it. These octolings just don't quit, do they? You know the drill. Let's get those little fishies back. Hello, first little fishy. Try it. Yep. And hop hop. Give me a sweet hat. Cha-ching. Take him out with a ten of missiles, huh? Alright, that was weird. 3 out of 8. Camping them! They just allow themselves to be spawn camped. It's a shame. Sorry. Up I go. Hi, Zappy. Bye. Nope. Bad touch. Boo! Hi, Zapper. You're with me now? Alright, up we go. Oh, that's their base. Fascinating. Krusty Sean ticket. Yep, you have that. Hi, Box. Oh, better get that. Better scoop it. Scoop it, doop. Hi. Nice blaster. Learn how to use it. Oh, two to go. Where? Here's the one right here. This person didn't defend very well. One left. That last zapfish. Probably right over here. Somewhere I haven't been. It's gotta be somewhere I haven't seen yet. My base. Do I see one? I see him all the way over there. Let's rock and roll. Fast as I can. Oh, gotta get this little buddy. Hi, Zappy. That was a hell of a throw. Forge those muscles. That is right. Alright, that's two. Whew. Got a Krusty Sean ticket. It'll be worth your while. Many thanks for. No problem, Mari. We gotta both save Callie. It's our duty. Our job here is to save Callie. That is what we shall do. Let's see. One of these motherfuckers gotta be floating by. Hey, you flew there. I would like to call a taxi. Dang, nabbit. Thank you. Okay, I've already done that one. So, which was one I haven't done? It's where my ink won't be, because I haven't done it yet. Nope, already been here, so let's continue. So, I gotta get to one of those, maybe. So, this one is no longer useful. I gotta drop myself off at the beginning and hit the other one, because that'll take me to two more. Okay. Maybe I just fully ink it, just to be like, hey, it's done, I've already used it. Yeah, that's probably a good strategy, or a good tactic, just to remember. Everything goes by that hub down there, so I need to hop on one. Alright. on, assholes. Alright. This is the one I'm taking. Let's get me to here. Okay. Poop. Damn you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Are you nothing? Yes, there it is. Come on, come on, come on. Inside. I was like, ah, fuck this. Come on, the kettle. Come on, kettle, work with me. Or a little tunnel thing, portal, whatever you are, work with me. Dooley time. Thank you, Sheldon. I will blaze through anything letting me use the dualies. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Okay, figured out what I gotta do. Whoa, nailed it. Whoa, 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 whoa! What happened on that? Looks like I lost it. Oh well. Ink furlers. You're right! Are totes right about that, Mari. You got me. I got super got there. Woohoo! Oh, it's tough. Yeah, you're right. Hoof, because I didn't get on that one yet. Look at the slick, Squid Kid. Use it for something? Yeah, I can. Make it these. Go boom boom. Get rid of those enemies. Oh, I'm so good. That's just cool as shit doing these. Wait. Tried. Thank you. Oh, I love these trails. They're so fun. Miss me, miss me. On the jump. Ah, come on! I jumped way too early. Ba-na-ba-na-ba-na-bum-bum. Ah, fucking really? Yeah, nice hiding, Agent One. You did it. Oof. Octoslob. Squid jump! Oh, how I miss you. Mari, everything you say depresses me. Uh-oh. Hey, I saw. Oh! No! No! Sniper! So terrifying! Why are you looking at me? Stop it! Keep it up! Die! The one with the cosmos, Octo Galaxy. That was probably my favorite level. I love that. That was incredible. Oh, I really liked that. I really, really liked that. All right, that is 3 of 4 for this video. So let's go for one more. You the squid, kid. Alright, where's my ride? That one's my ride. And you should probably, ooh. That's where Octavio is, I'm betting. Knew it. I was like, how much of this is invisible? Weapons. How am I supposed to get there? Something underneath that gets me there? If I had to guess. Alright. Kettle is on this somewhere, I'm certain. It's not up there. Is that it? No! This is hard! Well, this has to mean something. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a point. Okay, okay, I am lost as dicks. I tell you, I am lost. I have no clue where to go. That seems like somewhere I can go. Hmm. is the thing on top of them? Come on, cattle, where are you? Uh-oh. I have done a stupid. I am so confused! I'm gonna have to cut this out because I have no fucking idea on my life where I'm supposed to go. I can't for the life of me tell you what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Haha! There's something! Well, thank you. That was hard! But I'm a determined fella! I see, once the hero splatling. Want all that splatling data? Ha ha ha! Eat it! Let's just splat right through. Hey! Get me out of here! Boom shakalaka. This kind of reminds me of a level from the last game. One of the later levels, if I remember. Ooh. You're one cold-blooded squid, kid. Dude. I'm only cold-blooded when Callie's involved. Hey, checkpoint. That's what I needed last time. I spy switches ahead. More slobs. Take cover behind that wall. Ha ha! Fools! Fool. Hi! Okay. Fucking, you got me. Alright. Where's the objective? Come on, come on. Underneath. So confused. Where's my objective? There we go. Oh my god, that was a save! Snag, snag, snag. Goodbye, Octo Commander! Up, 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 up. Stick to the wall! Like stink on Octo Ink, huh? Ah! Fuck off! I had that! Damn! Okay, yeah, that's great. Okay, I didn't even notice that. I've got to get onto that fucking thing and fast. If I don't, I lose this whole level. It's over, and I do not want to have to do it again. Ah, oh, the fucking splatling, right? Gotta use that. Can't just use the dualies or the fucking regular-ass hero shot. Too easy. Suck. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I thought I was done for. No. I am never gonna get up there. Alright, let's aim this way and do a little bit of that. Oh, let's just go! Hey! Oh my god! Touch it! Thanks, Mari! Final checkpoint, and I died! Thank you. you. Oh my god, I was so quiet and scared that I would lose. That zapfish looks so fucking happy. I mean, I'm happy because I did it, but oh my god. Oh Christ, that was scary as shit. Okay. Oh, two more to go. Two more to go, and then we've got the final boss. Two more to go, and that is where we will end this episode, the penultimate episode, likely, of Splatoon 2. So, next time, two more Zapfish, stop Octavio, get Callie, that's it. That's gonna be awesome. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and all that junk. And as always, I'm JediRalts, and I will see you guys next time.